Hi, everyone. I'm Judy Hunter, Vice President, People, Culture, and Diversity here at St. Joe's. Welcome to the St. Joe's 2022 Long Service Award Celebration. The COVID-19 pandemic has impacted so much in our lives, including the way we gather with family, friends, and colleagues. Due to public health guidelines and ensuring we keep each other and our community safe, St. Joe's in-person events and gatherings have been paused, including the annual Long Service Awards. We recognize that we've not been able to celebrate you the way we would like, but we want to take a moment in this video to recognize your hard work, your dedication, and tremendous impact that you have had on the St. Joe's community and beyond. This year, we are recognizing more than 20 staff members who have been part of St. Joe's family for 40 and 45 years and over. We are so proud of you for reaching this incredible service milestone. This video recognizes those who reached their long service milestones in 2020, 2021, and the beginning of 2022. Thank you for joining us today, and sincere thanks for your service to St. Joe's. I will now pass it along to Melissa Farrell to say a few words.
Thanks, Judy. I'm Melissa Farrell, president here at St. Joe's. Although you're seeing this through a screen right now, and we're not celebrating the way we would like to, we're really looking forward to celebrating this group of staff members who reached service milestones of 40 and 45 years and over at our next in-person Long Service Awards dinner. With that said, we want to take this time to honor our staff who have reached service milestones at St. Joseph's Healthcare Hamilton. You, our healthcare workers, have continued to put our community first and provided compassionate care for patients and families during a time of tremendous uncertainty and strain. I'd like to take this opportunity to express how grateful we are for your dedication to the mission and values of St. Joe's. We all play an important role in serving our community, and it's overwhelmingly heartwarming to see just how many of our colleagues have devoted such a significant portion of their careers to serving others as part of this team. This video is our small way of saying thank you. Choosing to work in healthcare is a calling that asks us to summon our strength and can also impact us on a deeper level. There were many waves of this pandemic that led us into the unknown, but I sincerely thank all of you for the work you do every day. Thank you for being flexible and kind, for volunteering to help, for going above and beyond, and for caring deeply for our patients, each other, and our community. The executive leadership team continues to be inspired by your actions and dedication. I will now pass it along to Cheryl Williams to say a few words.
Thanks, Melissa. Hi, everyone. My name is Cheryl Williams, and I'm the Executive Vice President for Clinical Operations and Chief Nursing Executive here at St. Joe's. I am proud to be part of this year's Long Service Awards. The high quality level of care has not wavered during the last 2 years with this group. You continue to provide patient-centered care delivered with compassion, dignity, and respect. You contribute to groundbreaking research and have transformed the experience of care with new technology and ways of collaborating inside our hospital and across our region. You are wonderful mentors for the next generation of healthcare leaders. You have been part of building an inspiring place to learn, grow, and do extraordinary work. Thank you for your service with the St. Joe's family. I'm very pleased to say that we have over 20 members celebrating 40 and 45 years of service. This is an incredible achievement that you should all be very proud of. Thank you for your dedication and service during these years. Thank you for demonstrating our values of dignity, respect, service, justice, responsibility, and inquiry. Thank you for walking in the footsteps of our courageous founders, the Sisters of St. Joseph's of Hamilton. Congratulations to all of you on these significant milestones. We are now pleased to share those who are celebrating a key milestone of 40 and 45 years with St. Joe's. Marianne Rizzo, Suzanne Ecott, Sharon Berry, Joseph McKillop, Ivana Circani, Marla Dickinson, Vincent Randazzo, Carol Scholes,
Diana Ferguson, Teresa Tomlinson, Melody Jansen, Susan Shiaskti, Janice Provost, Donna Jensen, Dennis Kamada, Susan Strong,
Catherine Eaton, Irene Hildebrandt, Kathleen Legge, Joanne Jaskolka, Linda Bird, Leonora Cimino, Michael Greaves, Eglis Coates. Thank you for joining our virtual 2022 Long Service Award celebration. We look forward to celebrating with those with a service milestone in the last couple of years at the next in-person dinner. Once again, I would like to extend my sincere congratulations to all of you.